And Joe, what's up, guys? Okay, so for today's video is I'm gonna say the 10 most I like YouTubers in the world. Just 10, because if I say all of them, it will take this hours. And it's a day before it uploads. And yeah. So you can see I'm an English accent today because it's Christmas and December, because I want to be just like in the other country, like always speaking English in Christmas, like yeah. So I'm gonna speak in English now, yeah. So this whole video is just an English accent, and yeah. So let's start. So first YouTuber that I like is Ranskyle, and Ranskyle just hit the 10 million subscribers, and it's insane. And I just want that, like, to the just hit a 10 million subscribers like him. But I've seen that after 8 years he just hit 10 million subscribers, and that's crazy. Just 8 years, yeah. So I like Rance because of I can learn more contents of him, and yeah. So I just learn contents from Ranskyle and dancing like that. So yeah. And number two is his sister Nyana Gugrero, and he's the number two most I like YouTuber in the world. And I like Nyana Gugrero because she's greater than his brother in dancing, because you know she's a girl, and sometimes they are so flexible. And yeah. And number three is Sam Speedy. It's a Nigerian vlog, and it's an entertainment vlog, so they make an entertainment video, and every time they post I watch it, and it makes so good, yeah, you know that. So and number four is Natalia Gugrera. I like the whole family in vlogger. So I like Natalia Gugrera because she's so cute. Like, she's vlogging, but sometimes she don't know what she's vlogging. So that is just so funny and entertaining. And number five is PewDiePie. And that's a rhyme. I like PewDiePie because I just like to hit, and I just like to hit 100 million subscribers, and I just learn about gaming, yeah, about how do you game at computers, because I'm not gaming at the computers, I'm just gaming at my phones, yeah. I'm not so great at gaming at laptops and computers, I'm just my phone, yeah. And yeah, so number six is Merk Gray, Christian Merk Gray, and I like Christian Merk Gray because of his pranks. I like seeing pranks because they're so funny, and yeah. So and he's the one who is pranky is who is being prank is Cafe. I don't know her full name, but I just Cafe, yes, Cafe. And there are couple, but Christian Merk Gray is always pranking her, you know that? Just always pranking her. And yeah. And number seven is Lloyd Cafe Cadena. And Lloyd Cafe Cadena, I learned in him, like, my first vlogs is crazy vlogs. I learned to him that crazy vlogs because I've seen to his first videos in YouTube, and they're like, he's washing his clothes, washing the plates. And I can't believe it because even that, he's vlogging it. And that's why I'm making crazy videos. Like, not understandable. And yeah. And my 8th favorite YouTuber in the world is Niel Padilla because Niel Padilla is so romantic because 3 boys is beating for him. That is so cool because, you know, 3 boys will like Niel Padilla, and that's crazy. And I like in Niel Padilla's vlog because it's so romantic because of the Omega love story, and I always watch that, and that is so amazing. And yeah, so number 9 is Jamil, one of the most popular YouTuber in the world, in the Philippines. So I like on Jamil's vlog because they have a house, and I want just like their house so big, so modern, and I like that house, and because so beautiful. And yeah, but I don't like a Jamil's vlog. They are always cussing, like saying bad words like that. But sometimes I always laugh at their cussing because I like their cussing because of when they are angry, and it's just so funny. And my last number 10, do you know who's my last number 10? And my last is Miss Chino Lu, and I like on Miss Chino Lu's vlogs is he copies the accent of Miss Chris Aquino, and his accent is so funny and so amazing. So watch The Daddy's Girl, and Miss Chino Lu is in there, and that is amazing. And yeah, so yeah, so that's the end, and that's the end of the video. So thank you for supporting me this 2019, like always saying on description, for always being part of my 2019. And yeah, and so don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you always be notified to my new video. And by the way, I have a giveaway in pads, so yeah, just do a like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and add me on my Facebook account. And yeah, so bye.